Well. I'm back. For now. No, I'm just joking. Today we have some Funko news. I'm finally filming this. I'll explain why it's been a while. But let's do this. Hopefully my voice feels like it's not that good. Because I don't know, I have some type of sickness, I think, I'm not sure. And I've been going to the gym, trying to get rid of these. I should be soon. I've noticed they were not as bad as they were before. My muscles are killing me, but yeah, I'm trying. Let's get into some Funko news. Alrighty, so we have a new WWE The Warrior pop from GameStop. This is up for pre-order now, so if you guys want to pre-order it, you can do so. The X-Men 97 Funko Pops. We have closer look at the Funko Shop exclusive glow-in-the-dark Soldier Boy. Definitely gonna be getting this one. It just looks so cool. And especially in person, it looks even more cooler. That's so fire. Looks at new 7 Deadly Sins Funko Pops. First looks at Blackpink Funko Pops, which I might have to get a few of these, to be honest. New Avengers Thor comic cover. And we also had some new Steven Universe NFTs, which I don't really care for, but I know a lot of people really hyped about them. So if you are a Steven Universe fan, you are hyped about these. Congrats to you. Halloween Pops is are starting to hit box on stores with the Grimace. We have also the Yu-Gi-Oh! Funko Pops are hitting box lunch. Mickey Mouse Hot Top exclusive is hitting stores. We had a new Avengers comic cover of Iron Man that got revealed Wednesday. We had the Fun Fest stuff that dropped on Funko Shop. Now literally nothing sold out. It's all available. I did my 1 of 2 unboxing on YouTube. It's a reel. So if you guys want to listen to it or watch it, you can see what I ended up getting. Funko exclusive Corel Devel with phone. This dropped, I believe, Monday. I could be wrong, but maybe Monday. And the Yoshiro stock has loaded in. 17.9K loaded in, but it still has not dropped yet, unfortunately. Tuesday we had an eBay exclusive, which was the Ozzy Osbourne in purple France outfit. Now I got two of these because my dad did want one of these. We also have closer looks at the 3-liter Maui Funko Soda, which is a Funko exclusive. Friday we had a new Harry Potter cover. I know, finally. Harry Potter people finally getting some love. Also have some new football Funko Pops coming soon. Sorry, my sister's crying in the background, so just bear with me, guys. New Queer Eye Pops, absolutely no comment. We also have a Yellowstone Funko Pop that's exclusive to, God, I don't know. Is it like their shop? I really don't know. Some new other video game pop that's exclusive to like the Xbox store, I think. I'm not sure really what it is. We had the Five Nights at Freddy's Holiday Pops are hitting Hot Topic stores. Translucent Moana Funko Pop is coming soon. I do not care for that. There's Blue Beetle Soda that I mentioned that was new but had no retailers. Actually going to be Walmart, so it's probably going to hit stores like from 10 months from now, so just stay tuned if you really want it, or just buy it on Funko Shop. Then we have first looks at some Friends Funko Pops with a chase. New Gladiator Funko Pops, but I hate box art. The box art is just so trash, dude. I hate it. Then we also have some new BTS Funko Pops. Dude, are they ever going to learn to not make every BTS Pops? You literally see the butter ones at 5 from below. Don't make these, Funko. We also have a Beauty and the Beast moment. Like a deluxe moment. We also have a Mickey Mouse diamond Christmas pop. This is exclusive to Hot Topic. I believe it's already hitting stores. I could be wrong. But then we have 3 other Funko news pieces that I want to talk about. So because Monday's a holiday, Tuesday the Kilua glow in the dark is dropping on Funko Shop. So if any Hunter x Hunter fans are out there and you want this, Tuesday is your day at 12:30. I'm not going to be getting this because, well, I don't fuck with Hunter x Hunter. Then we also have a new Freddy Bones glow in the dark for Funko Heavy Metal Halloween. Now, it's a whole rumor this is going to be like a Fright Night thing. In the comments thread, this guy did say it was for an online box of Fright. But I'm like, why would they just put an online box of Fright with no in person? Someone who's very close to Funko and has good connections told me there's going to be no event this year. So we really don't, I don't know personally, but hopefully we'll find out soon because I want to know, because if there is an event and I can get tickets, I'm going to for sure go, and me and my boy are going to go. So it's going to be super fun. I'm not going to spoil who it's going to be, but my first looks at NYCC 2023 exclusive Darth Maul with cybernetic legs. Holy shit. Definitely need this. That shared sticker is actually, it's a pretty neat sticker judging from all the previous stickers we have gotten in the past, but This is definitely it's a cool sticker, but that's probably the first wants I really want, to be honest, or that's one of the first wants I do want for NYCC from the leaks. The official announcements are probably going to be in the next 2 or 3 weeks, so just stay tuned. Guys, that's been our news video, Pop Freak. Thank you all for watching. Like I said, I have not been getting that much sleep, and I'm just trying to stay better. Tomorrow I go to the beach, I think Sunday and Monday, so I'll have no videos out, unfortunately, but I will see you guys soon, so bear with me, guys. I'll let you know about my gym journey. I'm still hurting, my throat's still raspy, but peace.
Your brother, Saki! Your best friend!